Do whatever it takes to stay out of John's bunker. That was quite a thing you did at Falls End.
finishing touches.
I'll be. I think this year's Testy Festy will go down as the greatest ever. Can't wait to pop one of those juicy balls into my mouth. After I finish seasoning and tenderizing these little meatsicles, the taste will be out of this world. It's times like this that remind us of what really matters. Our friends and family, our community, our home. Couldn't have done it without you, hero. Now, you're gonna stick around and gorge on these cattle cutlets, right? Come on, go grab a drink and we'll chow down. Oh yeah, time to get festive.
Department of Fish and Wildlife will be funding a new tag and release program for the endangered white sturgeon. Anyone found to have caught one will be fined. So leave those sturgeon alone. Or, if you catch one, throw it back.
Nice day. There's this girl out there, Skylar, amazing angler. She's looking for some help to catch the Admiral. You should track her down if you've got the chance.
Hey, Lance. I'm not sure what to advise. The seeds don't have any...
fishing brings a body peace like nothing else. And don't we ever need peace in times like these? You'd be a fool not to take advantage of the fishing round these parts. Having a moment just to yourself in all this craziness? Well, it's good for the soul. It's important not to lose sight of what is and isn't worth fighting for. Way I see it, the biggest problem these days all stem from the fact that most people don't stop and think before they act. Not every problem is solved with a bullet, you know. Anyway, that's just my two cents. If you need any gear or bait or the like, I can set you up.
Into the henbane. Don't trust anything you see, and sure as shit don't believe a word that faith says. Also, steer clear of those white flowers. They seem harmless, but they will fuck your shit up. If you don't believe me, just wait until you come across some of those shambling junkies. Cult calls them angels, but they'll tear through you like shit through a goose.
Keep me from eating! Scientists have manipulated nature for ages.
Oh. did they get to?
Thanks for springing Jess. That Nisimon is as tough as nails, but she's got a knack for trouble. Check in on her for me, would you?
Where the hell'd you come from? Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way. See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive. Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. It'll take you from your home, bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for it winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening because nobody wanted to believe. Then there's the one we're after. The Cook. He's one of Jacob's favorites. The one who leads his purge. The Cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves. Okay, let's get moving. You want to know why they call him the cook? A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve them. Gave them nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. The kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun. Hold up. I think I heard something.
I'd be dead if it wasn't for you. Thanks.
Thank you. Oh, God. The cook took...
Help me!
These people just shouldn't cross us.
What a bunch of assholes. worry. Help us, please. What could I have done to get their attention? Don't worry. They'll find us. They have to. Please, don't leave. I can't thank you enough. Let's go. Hope you ain't looking for trouble. We got enough already.
Can you spare a minute? I need to talk to you.
To the cook. He had parents on posts and decided to give the kids a little water. Many asked if they were hungry. Kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork. Kids said yes. So we went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market. Blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids. Pretty soon there were no more piggies left. So he laughed and set the parents on fire. And the air filled up with that sickly sweet smell of roasted flesh. I'll never forget that smell. When they finally stopped screaming, I looked around and he was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook. Let's take a better look.
The weak are impure and unworthy!
There he is.
Their souls are plagued by filth! The weak are impure and unworthy! So he cooked...
That's it, I guess. Dutch was right. Cook's dead, and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. The cult, Eli, Maybe he's right about you, too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks. For everything you've done.